That's news of a late deal.
We have a signing here at Celtic. Celtic have signed the Danish midfielder Oliver Abildgaard on a season-long contract, season-long loan deal. He comes in as a sort of defensive midfielder in some ways, perhaps fills the boots of Nia Beaton, who left in the summer. He comes in as someone who perhaps could help shield that back four.
Very much. This is obviously a day I've been looking so much forward to ever since I heard the possibility of going here.